been on Paul. Let us praise ourselves in the presence of the Lord as we begin in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, it is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which stand, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. The mission of St. Peter and Paul Catholic School is to empower and enable students spiritually and academically to live the gospel message and the teachings of the Roman Catholic Church while facing the challenges of the 21st century. And now the announcements for today. Lunch will be turkey sandwich, french fries, veggies and dessert, and an alternative hot dog. Turkey sandwich, french fries, veggies and dessert as an alternative hot dog. It is presently 79 degrees in Panther country. The high will be 84 and the low will be 79. The forecast calls for scattered thunderstorms. I can see that word.
With a 100% chance
of rain. Tomorrow we have mass scheduled. The chances of a turning mass tomorrow are very limited due to the weather forecast. So if the weather is raining, there will be no mass. If the weather is sunny, we will attend mass. In addition, all special area teachers will be taught from the classroom. All special area teachers, meaning music, Spanish, and art, will be taught from the classroom, no going outside. And this is all for today, but not without reminding you that today is the first day of the rest of your life. Have a wonderful day.